Profit, baby. I'm back with another quick video for you, man. I got a little Tasmanian right there, man, and that Walker, so kind of bad with me. Hope your day going good. Blessings, guidance, and protection. Integrity, strength, focus, and understanding. Each individual out there. No exceptions. Never no exceptions. Quick word for you. I was sitting down thinking, and I know individuals, if not yet, which I know, yeah, a lot of individuals gonna be wondering how he get from the place where he was at to the place that he at now. And I'm gonna say G-O-D. I'm gonna say God. I'm gonna say all praise to the Most High. All praise to my higher self. All praise to all assistance that I get. God is the reason. God is the reason, no doubt about it. And I made it very clear in spirit. Spirit always keep that in my mind. Of how I'm not doing none of this for money. Not one red cent. Not a penny, man. I'm doing it because I don't want individuals to experience the kind of life where they can't. Where they constantly going down at the same time. I don't want individuals to live a life. You want another one? I don't want individuals to live a life of thinking they not good enough, thinking that they can't make it, thinking that they not loved, thinking that they not gonna never figure it out. I don't want no individual experiencing that. Some individuals can look and say, you know, like, yeah, right. Some individuals can look and say, I don't know. And like, understand this about Prophet, man. It's really irrelevant to Prophet. Like, whenever I speak, I know what I'm saying. I know what I want to say. And I'm adamant about that. I'm not shaken by what I say out of my mouth. I don't have to doubt what I say. I think before I speak. I think before I open my mouth. I don't dare just blur out, because let me tell you something. That subconscious that you have, if you wouldn't think, which a lot of individuals don't, and you can hear what come out of their mouth, you have no idea what will come out of your mouth. When you see people, when you have no idea, man. You must not. Training the way you think is gonna be a key for you. It's gonna be a key for you, because you're not thinking until you get the thought. So if you're controlling the way you think, you also controlling the thoughts that you allow yourself to receive. Just because it's a thought and it go in your head don't mean nothing. Like, it don't mean nothing unless it's based off of love, it's based off of helping, it's based off of caring about something, it's making something better. If it ain't them things, like let's be honest, what we entertaining for? That's the rapture individuals be in. That's the rapture individuals be in. Individuals waiting on a rapture, and individuals been within raptures, been within it. Some of y'all listening now, y'all just got out of some of them. But like, let's not make no mistakes, and let's understand that we always got to read between the lines. You came here to read between the lines, to read between the lines within yourself. Reading between the lines has nothing to do with a pen and a paper. Read between the lines It's these wavelengths. It's these vibrations and frequencies. You're supposed to be picking up information within. Because I don't even know, thinking off the top, I don't even know a book. I don't even know no book you can open and read it. And it got lines under the words. It just ain't that. Common sense, we trying to make it common again. But we also bringing spiritual logic to the forefront of things. Spiritual logic. That means, spirit say, what your soul say. That's spiritual logic. That understanding. See, a lot of these things, individuals never experience. So just the words itself is foreign to a lot of individuals. It's foreign to a lot of individuals. When it pertains to you, it's really not hard. It's really not hard because if you're willing, you're going to always reveal yourself to yourself. You designed that way. But you have to understand free choice. See, if you don't get free choice, you don't make it to a lot of these states of minds and head places and spaces. You just have to understand your free choice. Everybody been having free choice their whole life and still blame others. Whole life and still blame others. That's the simplicity of some patterns of thinking within individuals. And none of it is right. Like, none of it is right. Now, what I do is me. What you do is you. But if that creates something, I got to accept that I had to fire out the gas, one of the two, and so does the other individual. We come into places to face ourselves. Okay, dang, I didn't do this right. Okay, I understand it. Had to go through it, but like I understand it now. And change, that's the change that we bring in. It ain't just change. Like, I'm not going to curse no more change. It's not that type of change. So, Prophet be back with another video for you. I want you to understand this. My thoughts, I observe them. Every last one of them. Ain't one of them just slipped through here. None of them just passing me by and say, I'll be right back. None of that. I observe them. In my moment, I keep my moment. And I want to know what it's telling me. What I'm doing. What I'm about to create. I'm creating something bad or good. I'm creating something mean or some smiles. Like, I'm creating some growth or I'm beating somebody down. I always think like that. I never used to. But that's how I get to the place that I am. I look at the thoughts so much. Like, I take each letter sometime and break it down. Because the mistakes I've made before has cost me a lot. I understand not to make them. I understand to be still and quiet so much with a thought. I literally hear spirit. Like, I literally hear spirit answer it for me. So don't go with other people's opinions and thoughts. You can't move off of that. It's not designed for you. It's designed for them. Opinions, it's good if we coming from a positive place. If we coming from the heart, it's definitely a good thing. But if you're not, it's almost like keep it to yourself. I'm going to be back with a couple more videos. He whining. I'm about to rock him to sleep, and I should be right back, man. Protect your energy, protect yourself to and from. Watch your surroundings. Watch what you take in your ears. Watch what you give out your mouth. Help somebody if you can. Give somebody some words of encouragement if you can. Words of encouragement for the day. Listen, every thought you get, break it down. I know you're moving around. People be moving and doing this and doing that. Every thought you get, break it down. If you can't break it down, put it to the side till you can break it down. Everything is not meant for you to just go with it. Yes can mean a lot of different things. No, it means one thing. It means one thing. And that's what you need to understand about yourself. When you say, I don't want to be this way, I'm not going to be this way, don't be that way. When you say you don't want to be this way and you allow yourself to be that way, you should understand that it's definitely your ego that you in. It has nothing to do with your higher self or any part of you that's trying to be better. This is facts. You got to face. It's this facts that I had to face within myself to understand how to be the best version of myself. If it help anybody, which I know it do, keep it. Like, share, subscribe. Anybody feeling generous? Anybody feeling like they want to donate to the channel? Sky Prophet, Cash App, SKYYPROPHET. Till next time, man. Look, promise I love everybody. Sky Prophet, baby. Peace out.